also, this is probably more of a checkpoint, Charlie, just keeping you informed. Part of what happens with Mac and Jake is that these are places that just by using our service in general, these are automatically included in the fee that you're already, you know, paying to have us work with you. Now, the one note I wanna say is up at the top, those top three bullets, just to be clear, that is Mac and Jake's Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn. So there is nothing that precludes you guys as a district from whatever your communications modalities are. You know, whether that's liking the stuff that we have once we post it out there and, you know, sending it out that way, or we are happy to work with Nancy. We will be working closely with Nancy and Dave as we get all the posting things put together. You can choose to send that out independently. You can, you know, dovetail on our stuff. So just so you know, that's all a part of what this is. And then in addition to that, these are things that there's a selection, a menu of options for services that would be part of an extra fee. And working with Dave, these are the things that he's recommending that we go ahead and proceed with. And so AASA is the National Administrators Group, and that is very, this is the spot you want it. So one of the things, you know, we're very committed to helping you with is having truly a national search, which will become an international search quickly. Because, you know, people who are looking, what I discovered in doing this now a few times, which I really had no concept of, even though I believe in the World Wide Web and the universe, as weird as it sounds, is that there are lots and lots of people who are working at schools, the American school in pick the city abroad. And, you know, life and adventure and whatever, it works for a family for a few years, they go, and then they might want to come back. So we have had several people who are ready to come back, who have applied for positions through our organization. And so, you know, I think we'll hope to show you, you know, some of those kinds of candidates coming back as well.
The world is flat.
It is totally flat. If you haven't read that book, it's a good read. So AASA, again, the top school jobs. Education Week is one of the premier publications, very well regarded. People look there for these kinds of positions. You have the National Alliance of Black School Educators, Association of Latino Administrators and Superintendents, and then District Administration. I mean, again, a very popular publication. So those are kind of those top spots, and that's what Dave has recommended. So I guess, is there any concern on your part for proceeding with these? It's roughly $1,500, I'd say, in advertising outside of what, you know, our fee would cover for the rest.
Are there any others that you've had great success with that we aren't thinking of?
I can say no. I mean, I think that AASA and the Ed Week Online, I think we're gonna really blanket. Not that the other ones aren't good, but I think those are really good ones to use. If you use, and I'm not saying you shouldn't use the other three, but if you use nothing else, if we walked into a school district and they said, we've got $500, I could say, go with that. But I think it's,
every administrator in the state and probably nation is getting, every district level administrator is getting emails from them with those job postings.
Mm-hmm.
From the top two, you're saying? So are you saying we could eliminate the bottom three? And
no, but I'm saying I agree,
yeah.
Those two for sure.
Okay.
Yeah.
And the reach is broad. And
mm-hmm.
One of the ones that I suggested we not do was the Education Week print.
Mm-hmm.
No, I agree.
Okay.
Well, I just wonder, are we duplicating with three and four, regardless of creed,
mm-hmm.
Color, gender, like everyone's reading the AASA and the top school jobs, but,
well, no.
I think that it opens
right.
It up
okay.
More, like,
mm-hmm.
like if the, so when we look at the National Alliance of Black School Educators, they're a tight network
okay.
That is enormous. And so a district reaching out in either one of those is a district that's attractive because you're looking
mm-hmm.
and you're saying we're willing to, we'd love to consider you as well.
Uh-huh.
And it says something when you're specifically reaching out.
Mm-hmm.
And for realistically, for us, and
mm-hmm.
we haven't talked about this, but my take would be $1,500 for the type of person we're looking for is not
yeah.
a significant increase.
I don't have a problem with that.
And then we remember when we talked about the total cost of Mac
yep.
and Jake,
mm-hmm.
that was well within that.
Yeah, absolutely. I'm fine with it. I was just more concerned if we're missing anything else that would
then
be a drop.
Yeah.
Yep.
us look good.
All right, well, here we are.
So compensation parameter, we just, we're gonna recommend that you obviously want to offer a competitive salary. And given the situation, what we're dealing with, and if you're wise to do that, it would really be good for us to have you at least establish some type of a minimal salary. What we wind up doing then is we use that in the posting. And something maybe for you just to think about tonight, that we can talk about more as we roll forward, are what would be the other incentives that you would consider? And there are a number of things, as you know, in the business world, what that could entail, from moving expenses to, you know, there's travel allowances and vehicles.